Hi guys, and welcome to the next episode of City Skylines. We're on series 3, episode number 13. Hopefully I've got that right this time. I do mess up occasionally. So what are we going to do? We've got Big City. Have I got a missing cable connection there? Ooh, let me look. That's not really doing anything, is it? I've just noticed that. We'll fix that for a start. So we're, pop that over there, and then we'll get rid of that, because that doesn't look right. We'll just check the rest. Everywhere else is perfect. Right, what we're going to do is we're going to hit play. That's what we do. And it's going pretty good. You have to admit, we've got a pretty good skyline there. It's not bad. I was going to check my fire coverage, because we've still got a little bit that hasn't got much, and I'm thinking we might need a large fire station over here. And I'm thinking we'll put it over here, whereby they can still take that road off if need be. So if I put it about halfway along there, because we're going to build up this way, and then that will cover that district. Now we've only got a small fire station in there, so it's about replacing it. If we get rid of that, they're going to complain like mad. And then we'll put a large one in there. We'll cover a bigger area, and it'd be more cost effective. There we go. And then we'll put a little one. I should have moved the little one, really, over here somewhere. See, we can put it up the end of one of these roads like that. And that will cover the beginning area there. And again, we've got small ones over here. We just need to upgrade some fire stations, really. So I'm going to take that one out. Actually, no, I'm not, because we probably need him somewhere else. Let's put him over there. We are going to move. No. Going to. Where is he? Move him over here. Ooh. Where are we going to fit him? Where can we fit him that's going to be of use? Let's put him at the end there, because then he can just turn around and cover that area. We've got a couple of abandoned buildings. I know where that is. We can fix that. Fix it and they will come. But that means we've got this area over here that now hasn't got anything, so we need to put a big one in. Oh, it's not going to go there, is it? Yeah, go there then. And that should cover that entire area then. There we go. That's better. That's better. And the only other bit is there's a little bit there. I'm not worried about that. And probably a bit over here. So we could probably put a large one in here somewhere. And then get rid of the other one. So, yeah, I'm going to do that. And then we'll get rid of that little one. And then we'll just tidy up with that. Like that. Ooh, look, we've got some deaths there. Have we got any death care over there? No death care. Let's spot him on the end there, and that should cover that area. So we're going to upgrade the fire coverage. So that should sort out that. We've added a crematorium. Now we've got a bit of an issue here with low skilled workers. Now that train comes into here somewhere. We've taken out the train station. What happened there? Where's the train station gone? No! There's been an update, hasn't there? There's been an update and we've lost our train station. No! Oh dear. Oh dear. That's not good. Our M1 and M2 train stations are gone. It's been removed off the workshop. That is one of the problems with games like this, unfortunately. We're going to have to fix that. We need some money for that, so we'll have to let the money roll in for a bit. But we've got, obviously, a problem with workers here, so I was thinking we'll squeeze in a load of housing here. So what I was going to do is we will put a nice avenue coming off of here, down like that, and then we'll go go in the swirly road like this. Change those roads actually, because I think they should be like that, and then they can park up there. I think that always looks better. So this we got. I'm gonna try and bring Wood Park around the edge here, so that it carries on round here and it encompasses that. So what I'm going to try and do, there we go, that doesn't look too bad. And it can expand out this way as well. Round by the road there. There we go, like that. That's what we're going to do. So we're going to put some residential in here. I'm going to put some more shops in here. These can be... I think I've banned high rises in here, haven't I? But that's okay. That'll be fine. That'll be fine. So we'll do that. And we obviously need water as well. We better do that. Gotta have some water. Just do it like that. Just do it like that. There we go. So hopefully that'll fill up with some more people, because this is abandoned because of workers that. There's not enough uneducated workers, so we really need to get more workers in there, and then we can expand. Have we got more area there? No, we haven't really. That would be forestry. I don't really want to add in forestry there. We could do, but don't want to. Still don't like this junction. I really need to find a better one on the workshop to work better with that. It works. It works. Oh, it's getting night time. And, you know, we're getting a bit more demand there. What's going on with these down here then? So why are these... because there were no customers. Well, we'll have more customers. They will come. And again, we need a low workforce over there. We need to fix this train station though. That is a major... That is terrible that that's been taken off the workshop. That's real. I love that station. I'll have to have a check what's going on there. But we really need that one. 45 grand. Let's speed it up. Try and get 45 grand in. We haven't got a lot of money coming in at the moment. Let's try and do. Put up a taxation, tax relief on high density. There we go, we'll do that. Hopefully that will get them to move in over here. Get some people, because we've got a real need for population over there. Oh, it does look like this at night. Traffic's flowing okay, I think. It's going okay. None of you are still putting any names down in comments, though. Well, that's our little nightlife area. I like that area. Because what's his name? And this is tourism, I think, and that's leisure. We're running out of space. We can't buy another lot of land yet, can we? No, we have to wait. I think until the next one, which, no, yes, that will give us more, which was good. Really need, we've got our 45 grand now, so I can slow it back down again and put a normal station in here to get this going, because that, oh, I'm a bit gutted about that. We could put that one in, actually. Bring another road in there maybe and bring them over a bit. Alright, let's do that then. So We need to fix this a little bit, so let's get rid of that. This road needs to come out now. It needs to be over further here. It's going to crash. We'll do it like that. Do it like that, and then we'll plop that. How much is that train station? Still 45 grand. We'll put them as far up there as we can. Hopefully that will look okay. Yep, that looks fine. And then we can put a little bit of retail therapy down there. In fact, can we, before we do that, we could probably move that over here then. Yes. We'll do that. And if I go, can I put, where's our entrance then? Oh, hang on, no. I want that. Not on that, on that. There we go. And then that looks better. And then they got access to that straight across the road. Look, look at that. Right, hopefully that'll go. But of course, all our lines will be buggered up because that line will be gone, which is really annoying. So, how do I bring up my train lines? That one, but it's gone, so we might as well delete that. Just delete that line, and Trumpton to Empire Park is going to be, oh no, that's going to be for that one. That's fine, we'll leave that one in. But we need this one, so create a new line from there. It goes round. I can't even remember where the line goes. It goes that way. Does it? Or was it from there I created it? I created it from there. Can we create it to there? No. Doesn't work. I need to make a loop off of here. We can do that. I don't want to lose a building if I can help it. Need our curvy bit there because that's not working for me. Like that. That'll do. Right. Wow, we're getting a lot of oh, that should go. Goes around there. No, it doesn't have a link that way, does it? We can fix this. Way, there we go. Capital city. Bit of a messy line, but it'll work. It'll work. Right, we can do our lines now. A little bit gutted about that. Add in a stop. No, that should work. Why doesn't that not work? That should go that way there. Round there. Round there and into there. Onto there. And then around to there. Not working. We've got an issue. Putting it on that line, that's why. Okay, well, let's start it from the other end. Because that won't make much of a difference. It's going to come that way. I want it this side. I'm going to drag that over here. And we'll sort that out in a minute. And it should come into there. It's not going to the right line! We will get this to work. if it kills me. Right. But it's because it wants to go through there, but never mind. Come on, you're going to work now. It's not showing the line colour. Why not? What am I doing wrong? We'll take it the full route. It's not even showing it, is it? That's not worked. Oh dear. Blah, blah, blah. What's going on here? That station may be bugged. Let's get rid of it. It's going to cost me a load of money. We'll have to put in a standard one. Or can we put in one of these? What have we got? I wanted a double. I'm not paying 60 grand. Why have I got two of those? So we've got a left and a right. What's the difference? They look the same to me. And then we've got a... It's going to be over there further though. Four tracks there. That's the one we had in, which isn't working. Oh, we're going to have to get it to work. We're going to have to get it to work. I don't know how we're going to get it to work. Didn't really want to be messing around with train lines. It's putting it over there. I don't have a problem with that. I really don't have a problem with that. And that should work. Ah, we've got an orange line there. I'm just not getting it there. That's that one. Select types. Regional. Add a vehicle. Let's see what happens. It's got it to there. It's not showing here though, so why is it not showing? We've got a connection. It goes out there. Comes off there, up there. Around here. It's not connected there. Absolutely blinking typical. You gotta watch these things. There we go. I bet you that'll show it now. Wonder if that's the same problem down here. No, they're connected. Might have to redo that line. Might have to redo it. Or like that, there we go. That's fixed it. There we go. Now can I drag that over this side? I want it this side. Why can't I put it this side? I want to move it. I want to do it over here. It's not going to do that. But at least the line's working now. We've got a line. Right, that's fine. We fixed the train line. We can start building again now. Now we've got a train in there. That will have to be our central station. That will do. So have we got our population boost? We have got a population boost going in here, which is good. We want to keep that going. Oh, it's hard work being a city builder. I actually want to make that bigger, actually, so let's go. I'll do that. And then we go up here and through and join it in. We'll take one of those buildings out if I can help it, like that. And then we'll go back, we'll add a loop road in like this. Destroy the trees! We don't need trees. And we'll do a fairly straight like that. And we'll change those rows like that. Gonna make sure we've got water coverage. Like that, and then we'll do another pipe. Just like that. And then we'll build more. Well, we can build more residential here actually. We might as well, first off. Make it look good. And then that can come up this side and join up. Like that. Go around the edge first. I think what I'll do actually is we'll make those ones there shops. Like that. And we can grow around there so we get a bit more coverage. We need more dumb workers. Or dense. That's it, dense population. Ooh, we're going to rebuild that one, which is good. We need some a bit of a balance, so we need more higher educated workers over here, I think. Which I think we can get a little bit more in here. We really wanted to get up to the end there, but we can. If we can get more people to move in, I might lower our taxes a little bit. Where are we at? We're at 10. I want more money coming in as well because we're only getting 4 grand in. See if I can up that to 11 without affecting it much. Because look at that block of flats right on the motorway. That looks good. Look at that going off into the distance there. Oh, looks sweet. Right, what are we going to do next? What have we got? Let's have a flick down through our scenarios here. I think we've got pretty much most covered everywhere. Yeah, we've got loads of education. We can add in. We need to boost these. We need to get a demand for them. I'm surprised we haven't got a higher demand. If I drop, oh no, don't drop it 8, drop it to 9% on there, we might get demand for actual industry, and that will push the residential demand up. Because we haven't got enough customers down here, which is residential, and to get residential, we could put residential pricing down. We'll keep that up. I'm going to put that up to. No, I'm going to put that down to 9. Try and create some demand here if we can. Tweaks and checks and stuff. Yeah, loads of stuff coming in. Because I want to make more sort of on the beachfront. We can buy another bit of land actually. I so want to buy that and then sort of join these areas up. Shall we do that? Let's do it. We've done it. We've done it now. All right. It's all done. We've bought the land. Because we can then start building a nice coastline in here as well. Which we can come off from here. I think I'm going to change this junction. I really do. So that we can have a proper junction to come down this side. And then we can join these up. And then we'll rezone this bit. Oh, it's going to go through Orchard Heights then. I like that as a little district up through there. We may have to think of another way to come through. But we'll sort that. We're getting a few more buildings in. The demand's going up for this. I think we need to build another, what's his name, sort of zone. So let's have a look what we've got. We've got some oil there. Which we've got oil over there. We've got ore. We could do a nice ore in there. Join it up to this road here. Because that's a nice highway. Links in. So let's do that. How do we do this? Specializations or bang done. Please, will they put in the ability to build roads while that view's up so I can see where it is? Because it really is frustrating that I cannot see that now. Especially at night. We know it's here. We'll sort out the lines in a minute, but I've got to basically flick between two zones and guess where we're going. I'm going to make a couple of links here so that it's like that. I'm going to flick between that zone and that zone. So that's going to go. That's alright. And we got a guess, so up there. That. And then that, no, it's just got to come around there really, hasn't it? I'll probably just cut it in there. That will do. Like that. Like that. And like that. And I think I'll add that across there. So that there is a not going to be called Woodland Park. I'll tell you that. We're going to. Oh no. Really that Cozy Heights, Crest Park. This is all. So, gotta get a good name. We've got Hickory, I'm sure. Cozy Square, Highland Square, Popular District, Sycamore, no, Brook. I'm getting fed up trying to find it. Garnet want to, man. Dale. Ivy. We just had Ivy. Franklin, that'd be. So we'll make that in there. Like that. That will do. And that's got to be an ore district. Because we have demand for that now. So let's get. I'm going to bring it in. Oh, I need power and water, don't I? Well, power we got up here, so let's just get water across. Like that. That will do. And because we've got power up here, I think we'll start up here. Keep the traffic away, and we'll fill in this area up here. Hopefully that will build some ore in there. And we need to build, well, they can come that way around, any pedestrians. I'm thinking we should really drop a station in there to come back through. It might be a bit tricky. We've got the money to do it. Look at these buildings going up. Look at these little ore industries. Look at that. Colossal something or other. Can't even read that. Ore resources or something. Something like that. I like that. So we've got another one. So that's going to create, sort out the demand for the industry. What's our taxes on it? We've only got 8%. It should be booming. That should be up like top. Maybe we've got them too low. You can have them too low. I'm going to up these percentages on some of these and see what. I'm going to put that up to 10. So we'll have 10s and 11s. So at least it'll create some money. That's filling out nice. We can put some more residential in there quick. So let's fill out this area with residential. We can remove all the trees. Don't need trees. Find it hard to see whether I've actually covered in green there. Actually, what we probably could do within there is a park! Not that one, not that one. It's too high class. Just a normal park will do. Oh, it nearly goes in there. Slope too steep. Can we get one in somewhere? I don't really want to put it there. Let's put it over here. There we go. That boost up. Get a little one in here somewhere as well if we can. Boost up the land values a bit. There we go. That should help out that area. There we go. So we've added some parks. Where's our new district? It's going very slow. So we've still got issues. We've got a new station. The new station's working. I don't know where the train is. I think, actually, saying that, I've only got one train on it. I don't know, two vehicles. Why is it put over there? Regional train, let's add. We'll add another two. And we'll do. We'll have four trains on that, try and boost the people, the population going over to the districts over here. That's looking pretty sweet now on its own. But guys, you've had your half an hour. You've had over your half an hour, as per usual. So that's your lot for today. So if you've liked the video, hit the like button. Feel free to comment down below. Any tips, ideas or questions, or names. I want names for districts and fire stations and stuff. Pop them down in the comments below and I'll use them. I'll put the links to Facebook, Twitter, Twitch and Patreon all in the description of the video. I'm going to pause this. I'll put them all down in the description of the video, guys, so make sure you go and follow me on those social media. But the most important thing, as always, make sure you're subscribed and make sure you share the videos out. That's it for today, guys. Until the next time, goodbye from me for now. Goodbye.